you wait around long enough, you'll find out that literally anything can happen sooner or later. And anything actually has happened. The Radio Times has published an interesting article. An interesting article about Doctor Who. Normally they do the most banal, idiotic pap, and they don't even scoop anything. It's just boring clickbait. Now they actually have something of actual, genuine, real content. Waris Hussein, the director of the first episode, and very, very influential in creating Doctor Who, is sharing his personal diaries of creating the show in 1963 and talks about its troubled birth. This sounds fascinating. Good on you, Waris Hussein. I think he's been a massively important voice in Doctor Who, even though he only ever did, I think, one story. But that story really defined the show. Good on you, Waris.